the status mobile slash recorder, and I'll mention why that I say recorder in a moment, is intended to be more portable, DC powered, be used in the field and or in the laboratory. It comes in different chassis sizes though. The Scadus Lab we saw was a 19-inch rack mount device. It's fixed, that's the only size that comes in. The Scadus Mobile and Recorder, however, comes in these four different sizes. There's a what we call a one slot, a two slot, a five slot, and a nine slot chassis. If I zoom in momentarily to kind of give an idea, when I say one slot, that means there's one slot in this upper frame to put a signal conditioning module into. The top card that we see there is actually the interface module, the system controller, Syscon, where I plug in my Ethernet cable. In this case, there's a couple BNCs for DAC output for source control, but there's only one available input module slot. The next frame down has two, this one has five, so one, two, three, this is a double slot wide card for five, and this one has nine. So it gives you some idea there of what we're talking about in chassis sizes. Very similar in technology, same 24-bit ADC, 200 kHz sample rate in most modules, but it is DC powered. So this can run on an internal battery anywhere from a few hours, depending on channel count, right? I could go probably 3-4 hours easily with a one slot and a few channels. A nine slot loaded down, I could probably kill that in half hour to an hour if I had all 72 channels turned on running ICP or strain gauge or something like that. A little bit lower in total sample rate, 14 mega samples per second, so not quite the 19 that we had in Scadus Lab, but still that's a very high channel count that you could do at, you know, at the higher sample rates, 200 kilohertz, 100 kilohertz, or a full audio bandwidth, whatever you might need. I did mention briefly that it's mobile and recorder. The difference being that the recorder has a slot in there for a compact flash card. If I go back one slide momentarily, this second one down, you can see the small black horizontal line. That's for a standard compact flash card like you would have in a camera or some other portable device. That Scadus recorder can write data to that card directly without a host PC hooked up. Typically, we have a computer hooked up controlling the front end. In that case, I can run it in an autonomous mode where I'm recording to the compact flash card. The recorder also has built-in GPS, so you can get position, velocity, values like that. And all these systems have built-in CAN bus for at least one CAN and CAN FD supported in the newest systems.